Hey, YouTube, what's up? Just time to make a video since I haven't made one in a while. And of course, Antonio's gonna try to get in the video. You wanna see him? You wanna see Antonio? So, see, there's my cat right there. She's being a prissy thing right now. Antonio is, burrowing back under the cover, so good. He won't screw up my laptop. But anyway, I just thought I'd make a video. I hadn't made one in quite a while, a few weeks, and noticed that my viewers have dropped off a little bit because of that. But anyway, part of the reason I hadn't made a video is because I really didn't have a lot to say. I really don't have a lot to say. So I could just ramble like I'm doing now. Two things I guess I could say is I was raised on the street. See? So that's one thing. So actually this would be three things actually. One, I was raised on the street. Sesame Street. Two, I know I made a video of this a long time ago, but I decided I mentioned again, I am on Twitter, and there are periods of time where I don't tweet, but recently I've got to the point where I do tweet quite a bit, and they put me in what's called Twitter jail, so I can't tweet for like 10, 12, 18 hours at a time afterwards. Not even that much. Maybe about 6 or 8 hours after I've reached my Twitter limit for the day. But anyway, if you want to follow me on Twitter, go ahead. I would really appreciate it. My Twitter name is Lister's Mate. ListerSmate. And right now I've reached my Twitter limit, so I really can't follow anybody else until 400 more people subscribe to me. So until 400 more people follow me. Matter of fact, the same thing's happened here on YouTube. I can't do anything until it says that I can't follow anyone else until due to the amount of followers I have. So, and my laptop has just froze because the screensaver tried to come on. So yeah, that's fine. I should have thought about turning it off before I started making this video. I did. So anyway, good, we're back now. So that was a distraction. Now I have to reset my computer again when I get done. But anyway, what was I saying? You know, I can't really subscribe to anybody else here because it said that due to the ratio of how many subscribers I'm following to how many people that are following me, subscribe to me. So, don't know. So anyway, go on Twitter and follow me there. Lister's Mate on Twitter, ListerSmate, and I'll follow you back when I can get a chance. When about 400 more people subscribe to me to catch up, because right now I've got 2,624 followers, and I'm following 2,887 people. So until those numbers kind of even out, I can't follow anybody else. But they can follow me. So, another thing I wanted to say is, I found it very surprising that there are so many people joining my channel from my coffee shop. It really means the world to me that people are subscribing. Right now there are 134 subscribers, and I've been up for almost 3 years now, and about 2 weeks shy of being 3 years. And you know, that may not be a lot, but to me it is. And I would really like some more customers and exposure that way. So if you get a chance, I'll put the link down there to my Twitter feed, and also I'll put a link to my coffee shop channel down there. You can't go up there anymore, you gotta go down there. But I'll put a link both to my my feeds, and if you get a chance and you come to Southwest Virginia, you come to Galax and you're looking for something to do, please come in my coffee shop. I really would love to meet you. And you know, I haven't told my family I'm doing this yet, that what I'm about to say, but if you come in my coffee shop and you prove to me that you're one of my followers on either Twitter or here on YouTube, I will give you a free smoothie or a free Frappee. So the first person who does that, though, so if you come to me and you prove to me, you actually prove to me, hey, I'm one of your subscribers on Twitter, and subscribe to you on your YouTube page, sure, I'll give you a free smoothie or a Frappee, whichever one you want. So I'm doing this just to get people to come in and get some business. Check us out. We would really appreciate it. So I'm going to let this go. I'm rambling now. It's about 8 minutes into this video and really didn't say anything. But I'll talk to everybody later, and just kind of wanted to catch up with everybody. Go look at my followers on here. I would, you know, I know they would appreciate it. I know a few of them have already said, yeah, we appreciate that you watch us. So go check out my friends and go check out the people I follow here, and follow them back if you haven't already. And I'll see you later. Bye.